In this video, we learn about, can you practice yoga to treat acid reflux? If you suffer from acid reflux or heartburn in any level of severity, I truly recommend that you watch the video Jeff had shared with me. Click the link below the description to watch the video. Yoga and GERD. In a study on GERD, 45.6% of the people researchers surveyed identified stress as a lifestyle factor that impacted their reflux symptoms. Another study, Trusted Source, found that an increase in stress leads to an increase in how much acid the stomach secretes. More acid may mean more opportunity for reflux to cause symptoms. Researchers went on to explore the relationship between yoga and stress, and they found that yoga might help lower the body's stress response. They found some evidence that yoga may be an effective treatment for GERD and even peptic ulcers. Researchers for this study didn't look at yoga as a standalone treatment but rather as part of treatment plan. More studies are necessary to evaluate the effectiveness of yoga as a standalone treatment. Here are some tips if you'd like to incorporate yoga into your treatment plan for acid reflux or GERD. Positions to try. If you want to try yoga to see if it helps your acid reflux symptoms but you're not sure where to start, the internet has variety of free yoga videos. Yoga with Adrienne offers a 12-minute routine for acid reflux. The purpose of the sequence is to help you relieve tension in your neck. She also instructs you to focus on your breathing, which can help relieve stress and balance your whole body. This video also covers seated breath work and some other poses, including dancer, mountain, and chair. This video doesn't include strenuous moves or inverted poses, like downward dog, that might cause acid to flow up. Even with Shavasana at the end, Adrienne suggests elevating your head using a block for added security. Yoga and meditation expert Barbara Kaplan-Herring explains that you may be able to help the symptoms of many digestive issues by practicing yoga. She suggests the following yoga poses to help to reduce acidity. Supta Baddha Konasana, or reclining bound angle. Supported Supta Sukhasana, or reclining easy cross-legged. Parsvatanasana, or side stretch with upright modification. Vorabhadrasana I, or warrior I Trikonasana, or triangle. Parivrta Trikonasana, or revolved triangle. Everyone responds differently to yoga. If a move doesn't feel comfortable or if it makes your acid reflux worse, you don't need to keep doing it. Adding yoga to your treatment plan should help relieve stress and improve your condition. What you can do today. A link may exist between stress and acid reflux. Practicing yoga may help you reduce the effects of both of them. You can do the following to help reduce your symptoms. Try yoga at a studio. If you think yoga might help your acid reflux, contact a local studio today. Talk to the teacher about the symptoms you're experiencing and whether or not the classes offered might be for you. The teacher may be able to provide modifications during class for positions that aggravate symptoms or meet with you privately for a personalized routine. Try yoga at home. You can also try yoga in the comfort of your living room. Before you get on the mat, remember to keep your routine gentle and slow. You should avoid postures that stress or put pressure on your stomach or are inverted, allowing acid to enter the esophagus. Otherwise, take this quiet time for yourself and remember to breathe. If you suffer from acid reflux or heartburn in any level of severity, I truly recommend that you watch the video Jeff had shared with me. Click the link below the description to watch the video.